I love watching Ashton because you can literally see just how much he puts into drumming. You can see it on his face. You can see the sweat coming down.
He's still a mature man who's also very ruggedly handsome and has luscious hair, muscular, everything I'm not.
Ashton, he's like the spiritual kind of guru of the band. Like, you know, he makes an effort to meditate and he's always working out.
I mean, I thought it was funny when I was a young dude. Like, I'm talking like 8, 9. It takes me back to already wanting to be in front of people doing some type of performing. I can't remember just wanting to make people, I don't know, laugh and smile and feel something.